you can probably tell from the title of the video that I will probably name it Move-in Day Vlog or something. This is our move-in day vlog, you know? It's already been like a week and a half since we moved in, like the first move-in day. All the clips that I recorded were actually from the first few days when we were moving stuff into the apartment and when we were going to the store, buying things. Enjoy watching us move boxes and beds and items. Hello!
What are we doing today?
We're moving into our new apartment.
We're getting our keys!
There at 9:30, and right now the time is,
I don't really think, 9:28.
Oh, we're very on time.
Of course.
Known for being our time, for our time.
Of course.
Hello.
Have there?
A bomb.
Oh. 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 Oh no!
I have a bomb. And another bomb.
What? I'm not
You're
a
right.
bomb. I'm
our...
a weeb. There's a difference. I take pride in it.
Purse opening.
What did you say?
I think it was unlocked. Wait, no.
Wait.
Wait, did I open it with the right? Is that the mail key?
Wow. It smells like
new.
New.
Welcome.
The carpet.
Go, 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 go.
Oh, it's so beautiful.
I don't want to wear my shoes.
Are my shoes on?
It's okay, it'll go somewhere.
It comes out easy in English.
Well, we're gonna get our couch because originally the plan was to get the couch from Carlsbad.
That's really far, yeah. And the couch is really big. And in order to get it, we need to get a U-Haul, which will cost us over $100. So why not go buy a cheaper couch nearby?
Yeah, why not?
Yeah, and it's gonna fit better too because it's smaller and it's gonna go with the aesthetics of our apartment.
Yeah.
So cute. So we found a black sofa.
That could turn into a bed.
It's a bed.
A bed sofa. Oh my god.
And it was only $90. But we have to go to the store and get it because we checked the delivery and the delivery cost
$99. The custom couch cost
It costs more than the couch to deliver.
Oh, man.
No.